Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. For context, if you skipped the last episode, the reason I am currently standing here and not wherever we ended the two episodes ago, that's because the previous episode was actually a co-op episode, and I had to join my co-op partner, Aki, and then leave her world, and it put me into, and I think I teleported here, or I don't remember exactly how I ended up here. But regardless, that's why I am standing where I am. Now, it is the 6th of June, on the shores of Western Europe, 1944 right now. So, and I'm very tired. It's almost 2 in the morning, and I am extremely exhausted, even though I slept all day and have only been up for a few hours. Hell, I haven't even been up for a few hours. I've been up for like 2 or 3 hours, and that's it. So I'm not sure I'm going to be playing all that long, but I wanted to log in and check my my stuff here, because as you'll see, I have all I got these while playing with Aki. So like I helped Aki with her daily commissions and got mine. I've obviously logged in and we mined items and such. I just haven't used any of my resin. Similarly, we have some new achievements here as well for playing in co-op. One achievement. I saw that there were achievements tied to beating the different bosses, and so I had us go fight the Thunder Manifestation in co-op for an extra achievement. So yay for that. Okay, and let me see, is there anything else that I have to do here? Nope, I've still got no free slots. And we have some mail as well. Ah, my check and rewards, right. The 3 foods and a whole whopping 2 medium experience cards. So I will be attempting to do my resin usage. Now, I do still have my dailies here, and I don't like my dailies because I helped Aki do hers, but I don't remember. I genuinely don't remember if. Brain. I genuinely don't remember if you can get the Primogem rewards from doing 2 sets of dailies. I think it's only 1 set. So I will go and check quickly. And I know I said I wanted to put Ganyu in my party for when I do the Dangerous Hall stuff, but yeah, fuck it, whatever. I want the XP for Sara right now anyways. But I think the stuff that we got up to in the co-op session, which was about like 2 hours and 15 minutes, about, like, we'll just round it and say about 2.5 hours we played in one episode. I've got some bosses defeated. We did some domains, and I haven't done anything else. Obviously, I have all of my normal weekly stuff to do, which we can probably do in this episode so that it's not just a short 20-minute do the dailies thing. I'll probably use my resin on some of the weekly bosses, as we normally do, as now I can fight Nahida's boss again, which will be very nice. Very, very happy about that, I think. Some berries and berries. So yeah, it's, unfortunately, I'm happy that that yesterday, that was basically the first time I got to do anything with Aki for weeks. That was longer than a couple hours. So I was very happy to get her to play Genshin again. Was hoping that we could do some card game stuff, but we didn't really have time for it. However, she did, funnily enough, accidentally start the quest for introducing you to the card game, which was not supposed to happen, but it did, so that's one step closer to us actually sitting down to play some duels at some point when she actually fully gets into it. Okay. Leave me alone. So, yeah, see, I don't get any primogems and stuff. Hell, I don't even think I get anything, period. So I'm not sure there's any point in doing the quote-unquote dailies then. Alright, well, in that case, And let me go, I'm gonna turn in my stuff quick, and then we'll look at using the resin and doing our other weekly stuff that we can do. I frustratingly have a bit of a swollen gums on the left side of my mouth, the bottom left side of my mouth, which is where probably the most broken of my teeth are. And it's difficult, but that's the only side of the mouth that I can actually eat on. And after I ate something yesterday, I don't know what happened, but ever since I ate that food yesterday, my gums have been hurting and have been kind of poofed up over there. So I hope something didn't get lodged that, like, down into where the root is. I would imagine I would feel it, because it gets very, very painful if anything over there touches that area while I'm eating. Time will tell if it gets worse or not. Okay, so now let me travel off and do some fighting here. That will be very nice. I just published yesterday, I published episodes 921 to 925, and I also uploaded, I think, episodes 31 through 35 of Star Rail, but I haven't uploaded them, I haven't published them yet. But I will. Just thinking about the XP I'm not gonna get for Sara, but whatever, the friendship XP. And unfortunately, I did not... Well, never mind. I'll leave that detail out for right now. Bow before me, worm. You know, some gods don't have to be assholes just because they're gods. Right, I need to get... Because I don't want this guy doing some crazy shit to me. What's he doing? What's that? I'm trying to remember. Oh, that's the thing. Oh god. That's the thing I wanted to prepare for, but I had forgotten what the actual attack was. That's fine. Can you stop exploding me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Switch. Yeah, I am aware. I think I'll be fine. I've escaped. I have to try to remember is that big. That's the one I just don't like. The big power up electro ball one. Okay. Now on to the more straightforward phase. We'll have to see if I can get any juice into Mahita after this. Oh fuck, I wasn't paying attention at all. Dude? Did that... Oh, it still... Somehow it still hit him, even though he interrupted my attack. I guess it just automatically let go of it. Oh, God. Can I touch his foot? Because that's where I'm going. Lord, you just sit here and and use my Kokome to tank all the damage.
Yeah, I know. This is the part that I don't like. This is the scary part.
Dude.
Boy, they really need to time that, don't you?
Wow, whatever he just did hurt me a lot, quite a bit. Hurt me a lot, quite a bit. That's how you know I need to go to sleep. God damn, that is very pretty, though, this attack that he's got here. Such a beautiful shade of purple. Ow. 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 Okay. There we go. Mission accomplished. That was easy. Yes, we got two parts, including one that I need, so I can just change the other one in. And I will either be able to raise her base attack, or we might be able just to take her E up to level 9. Which sounds probably what I should do if I have enough of the other materials. I suppose we'll fight the wolf next. And then I think I'll fight Child. I don't know if I'm going to fight Storm Terror until later. Well, things have been pretty slow recently, other than, of course, our Genshin stuff. Uploading is taking longer than I wanted it to, because I haven't been in the mood to put up with rendering out the Genshin videos. It's much easier for, I mean, it's not hard to render the Genshin videos, but it's much easier for me to upload anything else raw because I just press the button, select the files, press the button, and then I'm done. But with Genshin, because I have to put the intro and outro and stuff on, it's really easy, but when you just don't really have the gumption to do much, it's a little bit of extra work, and I just don't want to put up with it right now, but I'm trying to keep at least 5 episodes, or I wanted to keep at least 5 episodes out every day. Or I can obviously alternate, do 5 Genshin, and then like I'm doing now, 5 Star Rail, and then back to 5 Genshin, and then 5 something else. I've still got Deep Rock, and of course Deep Rock Season 4 comes out on June 15th. And basically just about a little over a week from now, and I'm going to be playing that probably a whole bunch, so there's going to be lots of Deep Rock videos, and that fucking game takes up a lot of hard drive space when you record it for some bizarre reason. So I'll need to prepare for that, too. Alright, Mr. Wolfie, you not scary. You not scary no more. Traveler, ready to test your ass? What do you mean? I'd rather not, no. Fuck. Why the hell? Whatever. I was hoping that Sara would have her ability ready, but apparently not. Oh, of course, now she does. No, his green is gone. Oh. God damn it.
Okay.
Okay, at least I'm standing next to the fucking jellyfish heel.
That's not what I wanted to do. That was not what I wanted to do at all. Fucking Shogun's not burst isn't even ready yet. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was easy. Except when we died. We don't need to talk about that. Okay, we got two plumes, two feathers. Oh god, don't say plume to me right now, please. Okay, let's go fight Mr. Child Man. You know, this guy's music, right? I remember liking it a lot. I mean, that's pretty much a given with anything in this game. But I remember distinctively liking it a lot back when we had kind of first unlocked this boss. Well, I listened to his full battle track recently on YouTube from, you know, phase 1 and phase 2 and phase 3. And I did not realize that phase 3 is badass. Like, I totally forgot. And I think it's because at around about the 3-minute mark into the final phase of the fight is when you hear, like, the crescendo. And it's just this amazing sound. And it's crazy badass and, like, epic trailer music shit. But I think I've hit that point where I kill him too fast. I don't get to hear that part of the song when I'm playing it. And that's why I totally forgot that it even existed. As compared to back in the day when we would fight, you know, Storm Terror and stuff, I would very frequently hear a large portion of the soundtrack because it would take me so long to beat the boss, which is, I guess, the sad double-edged sword thing, I suppose. Why is Kokomi... Oh, because I used it before we went into the... Okay, I didn't know why the hell her skill was on a cooldown. Okay. Oh, right. I get it. Good lord, he's like... Why is he so easy to kill? Can you stop knocking me over, please, so that I can kill you? Thank you. Okay, don't tell me that fucking Nahida just died during the... And she did. Okay, that's retarded. Fine, I will do it without... No, I want the green, but it's fucking 16 seconds before she can be revived. Now I'm out of juice. Okay, well, everything's gone kind of to shit. I will attempt to see... I don't think this is going to do much. Well, it'll do something, I guess, but... It's not doing a lot without Nahida here and her green. Can I bring her back yet? Leave me alone. Okay, do not do anything stupid. He's doing something stupid. Aw, you fucker. Dude! No. Leave me alone. I'm doing this again now that he's got green. Yeah, there we go. Now that it's greened. Oh shit, I just died again. Okay, I'm going to blame that on the bug that was flying around in front of my face that forced me to look away from my computer screen to see if I could kill it. Okay, I just died a whole bunch. There was no reason for me to die that much. Thank you, Mr. Bug. And there he is, he's back again. Dude, get the fuck out of here. Sick and tired of this. I hate this time of year so fucking much. Can I find a statue to heal at so that I don't have to eat another egg? Okay, well, that was a Sag. Now, I've still got 70 resin left, so I might as well just frickin' put it. We might as well just kill Storm Terror then with it. Get another weekly boss in out of the way. I probably should fight Signora instead, but no, whatever. This'll be fine. This one's easy enough. Of course, I've said that each time. I mean, Child's easy too. Very straightforward with this party for some reason. But I just kept getting killed
I don't know how, why the hell Nahida died. I mean, I know why she died, but he was already knocked out. And I was in the middle of a cutscene, but the animations were locked, and she still gets knocked out. Unfortunately, Shogun died, so we're not gonna get to use the burst here, but I think it'll be... Oh, not if you go falling off the other side. Oh, this is bad. He's going to get up again. Guys, he's getting up again! Oh, come on, man. Now all of a sudden I'm sucking at all the fucking weaklies. I don't think he's gotten up again when I've had this party. Dude. Ow, thank you. Why? It's, I don't know, maybe it's just because I'm really tired right now. I'm in the you should not be playing video games type of tired. Oh, then he just dies outright. Okay, fine. I wonder if the reason why your daily is to use 150 resin instead of 160 like you normally get is because of what I just did, where if you do your weeklies when they're 30 a piece, it doesn't come out to 160, it comes out to 150 resin. So I still have 10 left over, so I'm technically not using all of it, but oh, fuck it, whatever. 27. Now what else can we do? Because we're only up to 22 minutes. Well, we can get some other stuff in here finished. We can get some of our other basic weeklies. Like if we go to Mondstadt, we'll get the two easy ones out of the way, and then I suppose we can do our reputation stuff in Sumeru. We'll be done with that for the week. Honk. Dun, 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 dun. Got lots of iron stuff built up now. Of course, I still bleed a lot when I use 40 of it at a time. Alright, now let's cook 20 dishes. We've definitely still got a lot of new stuff to cook here. I don't know if there's anything in here that's new. Let me just go through until I find the thing that... Fifteen. Okay, this one's 14. 15. Okay, fine. I'll cook this one up quick. Once. Okay, there's one. Okay, how about this? Sticky honey roast. Oh god, that looks awful. The suspicious one? It was like brown. Might have to set up some sugar to make after this, because this is going to use a bit of it. Shit, I looked away from the screen. Alright, so I need to make 4 more foods, I believe. So sticky hunter roast, that's finished. Okay, how about this? This is quite expensive, but we only need 4 of them. Mushroom pizza. Why do I have so much mushroom pizza? Like, damn. Where'd I get all the mushroom pizza? Oh god, it takes 4 of my mushrooms. Oh, whatever, let's cook 4 of them. Jean may make a special dish. Ew. She likes mushroom pizza. Yeah, I know, I've got a lot of food issues. Texture problems especially, but I don't really see the appeal of mushrooms, even if it weren't for their rubbery texture. I just don't even see the appeal in the taste at all. Okay, well that's the mushroom thing, and also, oh wait, is that not enough? Hello? What? Apparently I'm too short. Okay, fine, never mind. I guess we're making 2 more mushroom pizzas. Okay. So that's the 2 easy tasks out of the way. I'll go and check my teapot and see if there is any realm coins that I can acquire. Plonk, plonk, plonk. Blop. I am starving right now. I should probably find something to eat before I go to sleep, but oh, fuck it. I always just eat tomorrow. Or later today, rather. First rank. It's not full, but I will take the coins while we have them. Okay, and that is 3 tasks done. 1, level 28. 2, and 3, level 29. Ooh, getting lots of levels. Enhancement and money. And now what? Stinky. Okay, now we go to Sumeru and let's do our reputation stuff. Shouldn't be too bad or too hard. If we ever load. Alright, what have we got for requests today? Amir wants some raw meats. 8 raw meats. It's a lot. Okay, we've got eremites that need to be taken down. There's a fungus infestation. All that sounds really simple, and our bounty for today is a big cryo dude who's invulnerable to cryo damage, takes increased damage from catalyst-wielding characters. That sounds straightforward enough. Oh, right, let me actually get these requests out of the way first. No, it's not what I wanted to do. Defeat fungi. Fungi. Fungus. The fungus bogs. Oh man, I'm so excited for Ratchet and Clank. It's driving me insane. I've been marathoning like Ratchet and Clank videos and retrospectives and stuff on the whole franchise. I'm just so ready for that to come to PC. It's not even, I don't know what I was gonna say. I was gonna say it's not even funny, but that didn't make any sense. Now, I don't think these guys drop stuff, if I remember correctly, so let's just go to town on them. Watch them start dropping shit. Come down from there, asshole. Oh no, and then I get ambushed by those dudes. Time to fight some eremites. Mm. Eremite. Save my bursts for the upcoming bullshit. These guys are easy enough to fight on their own. Well, except maybe Mr. Big Chungus over here, who's gonna be a little bit tougher, but I don't know if they've got reinforcements. Nope, that was it. Okay, and last but not least, the man who wants his meat. He is over here. Oh. I think we've given this guy meat before. I don't usually like giving people my meat, like random people. I usually like to be a little bit closer to them before I decide the... or before I'm comfortable enough to give them my meat. Alright. I guess the reason that he needs so much meat is because the animals in this region drop so much meat. So it's not really that much different than any other region asking for 2 or 3 pieces of meat. Hello, Mr. Man, I've got your meat. Apparently you can play cards against him, I saw it. The option to. Still have Inazuma to finish before I worry about Sumeru card battles. Okay, so that's that done. Now let's go do our... Why don't I press J again, goddammit? Okay, where is... down here. Where is he located, though? I see some of those special mushrooms. I'm gonna actually pick those up. Most of my meat back. There. Oh, he's surrounded by mushroom people. Stop! Dude! Stop fucking locking me into a freaking getting hit over and over again. That was really easy. Okay. Next. Oh man, can't get those green wings soon enough. I think right now we're at the point where it's going to take 2 weeks of dailies, or excuse me, of weeklies of reputation stuff to get one level at a time. Rewards. Well, we're up to level 4 now. So there's that. What is our reward for level 4? Ooh, a new recipe! Sumeru merchant discounts, and we also get a name card. Take that recipe, don't you fucking worry about that. Invulnerable to electro damage. Uh-oh, that's kinda not bad. Increased damage from polearm wielding characters on the northwestern part of Port Ormus. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna hope that I can do it with Bloom or whatever, Hydro and Green. Oh, I didn't talk about that, did I? Shit. Damn it. I was supposed to talk about something when we last played. When we last played the card game, something that I was getting mixed up on, that being Super Conduct and Electrocharged. Well, I actually looked it up online for the card game to learn about how elemental reactions work in the card game. I'll have to bring it up again when I actually sit down to play cards. Because I kept calling Super Charged Super Conduct, and Super Conduct is when you do Cryo and Electro. And Super Charged is when you do Hydro and Electro. And I realized I was calling it the wrong thing, and then I looked it up on the internet for the card game later, and I learned that the reason why I think I'm getting mixed up between the two is because Super Conduct which is Cryo and Electro, does piercing damage to all the other characters. You get the elemental reaction, then you do piercing damage to everyone else. Well, Supercharged, Hydro and Electro, does the elemental damage and then does piercing damage. It is literally the exact same effect, both of those two reactions. So that, I think that's why I was getting mixed up between the two. Okay, well, time for our last reputation, or bounty, rather. Big Shroom. Invulnerable to Hydro damage, has Anemo resistance decreased. That sounds easy enough. It's another Shroom Man. Another Shroom Man. I didn't read where the hell it said he was. He's up here. There he is. Dude, don't fucking run away from me. Before we leave, I am certainly going to take down those mushroom men over there. Because one of the other things I'm going to try to do is see if I can level up a talent before I end this video. Ow. There was more than just these. Isn't there there's the two little green ones that never fucking care when their friend fungus are getting killed. Two things quick. Boink and boink. It's level 30! And I'd be able to get my weapon if I had access to the pass right now, but that is still up in the air on whether or not that's going to be happening. We still have a ways to go, though. Alright, let's go back to Inazuma. Or, well, I mean Sumeru, not Inazuma. It doesn't matter where I'm going. It is a place. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, god damn it! I just fucking got stuck in... fuck off. I think this is Nahida's quest. That's why... This is exactly why I don't like unlocking the quest beforehand. The only reason I chose Nahida was because I thought I would have to go see her in that building up at the top of the city, so I thought it would be locked away. I wouldn't have to worry about doing this shit, or I get fucking stuck in it, and there's no back out button. I'm just stuck here. That's frustrating. I did not want to do something like this in this video right now. Son of a bitch.
これは我々が定期的に開催しているイベントの名前です。近頃夢が一気に話題になり、多くの人が前日に見た夢を話し合うようになりました。実は私もその一人なんです。最後に夢を見たのがとても幼い頃だったので、懐かしい感覚と胸躍る気持ちにあふれていまして。そっか、みんなまた夢を見られるようになったんだもんな。ですのでこれを機に、 珍しくて奇妙な夢を見た全ての人へ向けて、自由に夢を語ってもらうイベントを開催することにしたのです。こうしてモーメントオブドリームは生まれました。お茶会みたいなものか。はい。ここでは毎日想像力に富んだ様々な物語が語られています。ぜひお聞きになってはいかがでしょう。そうだな。でもオイラたちからすると、 夢を見るのなんて食べるのや寝るのと同じくらい普通のことだぞ。無料のお菓子とか飲み物があるなら少しは考えてもいいけど。
本当ですか？つまりあなた方は今までに数多くの夢を見てきたということでしょうか？
そうだけど、全然大したことじゃないからそんなに興奮すんなよ。
いえ、夢の体験を語ってくれる経験豊富な参加者こそ今の我々のイベントに欠けているものなんです。僭越ながらお二方のことを夢見のプロと呼ばせてください。
プロ？悪くない響きだぜ。
どうやら興味を持っていただけたようですね。一緒に会場へ向かいましょう。すぐそこですよ。あなたの欲しい飲み物もお菓子も全部そこにあります。
お前もやることがプロだな。なあ、でも勝手に決めたらダメだよな。こいつの意見を聞かないと。あれ、なんで何も言わないんだ？
Because giving the main character a voice is too much work and effort, I guess. Even though the character does have a voice, it's only in specific moments. Can we, like, not, please? Oh, thank God. Okay, leave me alone. I guess.
プロになることにおいて一番大事なことが何か知ってるか？
Shut the fuck up.
知識と経験でしょうか？
But I don't know where the hell he wants us to go. You know what? I'm leaving Sumeru City. Fuck you. I will probably try to do the Nahida story quest then soon in like an upcoming episode. Like within one of the next few episodes, depending on what I'm getting up to, so that we don't have this situation of me starting one, even though I didn't want to right now, and then leaving it for so long later that, you know, it's just whatever. Not that it fucking matters really, but I do not want that right now. Okay, so let me let me make you. Okay, and then let me turn as much of the fungus into big fungus as we can. Which doesn't look like I will be, well, maybe. Let's see. Some doubles, maybe? One. Jeez. Sucrose, come on, you can do better than that. Two. Okay, I guess that's better than one. Okay. Now, I don't know what else she needs, though, for her talent to go up. Talents. Oh, wait, it's her last talent. Oh. Oh, no, I don't have her fucking these. Oh, I thought it was only level 8, and then I would be taking it to 9. I didn't realize that this was taking it to 10 already. Well, I mean, I guess that works, but I don't think, yeah, I'm not going to be able to make that many golds of that. And it's, and while it is technically Tuesday, the day's not going to flip over for another hour and a half, so. Let me see, how many of these can I make? 5, yes, I'm not going to be able to make enough. But I will see. Maybe we can get some doubles. We got 1 bonus. 8. Can we get some doubles? Can we? No. Is that even enough? I didn't see how many I needed. Watch me be like 1 short. I'm 2 short. God damn it. That sucks. Well, okay, fine. Then I guess we'll do this today. If I log on later today, because today is Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday, okay. And then we'll use... I don't think I have any condensed resin left yet. Any condensed resin left yet. Or, no, I don't need to say yet. Do I? No. Shit. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Well, now I'm fucked. Whatever, it's fine. We'll worry about that later. Anyways, I think that's all I wanted to do for right now in this video. So until next time, I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact.